This is Brian for Pekinews.com. 1. Listen to the dog. If you want to succeed in training your Peke, it is important that you listen to it. If you notice that the dog is uncomfortable meeting another person or animal, do not insist. He is saying that he's not comfortable, and you should respect his decision. 2. Be affectionate. Give your Pekingese dog a lot of attention when it is doing the right thing, in just the same way you would display your displeasure when it's doing the wrong thing. Let the dog know when it has behaved well by being extra generous. 3. Discover what the dog likes. Find out what the dog likes eating. Some dogs will prefer soft and chewy food rather than hard and crunchy treats. 4. Tell him what to do. If a dog does something that is not good, don't tell it no. Instead, tell him to do something like sit. Unlike human beings, Pekingese dogs cannot generalize. Therefore, use an alternative to make the dog behave in a particular way. 5. Be consistent. Training your dog must involve all members of your family. This way you will achieve amazing results. However, you must ensure that all of them tell the dog the same thing. If the dog jumps on the couch, use the same word to dissuade it from doing it. If you choose the word down, let everyone use it. Number 6. Let your expectations be realistic. Changing the behavior of a dog may take some time, so you should have realistic expectations. Also, remember that dogs have their natural behaviors such as barking, jumping, and digging, and so it may not be easy to change such behavior. Number 7. Ensure the dog is fed on high-quality food. Always ensure that your dog is fed on a high-quality diet. If a canine spends most of the day herding sheep, feed him on enough protein. If you don't give him quality food, you will spend more money on the vet or drugs. Number 8. Reinforce the wanted behavior. You need to note that whatever you do will either reinforce the dog's behavior or stop it. Be careful so that you only reinforce desired behavior. Don't confuse the dog. Use alternatives to dissuade him from doing things you disapprove of. Don't punish it. If you enjoyed this video, you're more than welcome to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more great videos.